I loved that the writers didn't back away from showing two women just not getting along. And that's fine, that's real.
Gonna let you guys get back to it.
I'm supposed to listen to her? I have sweaters older than her.
Stella, she's the new generation coming up. So Alex, I think, feels inferior. She feels like this woman wants her out of there. But Greta, I love her.
Isn't it sort of antiquated to try and nail this thing down so firmly? Isn't sexually fluid a thing?
Is that what you're saying you are?
I love the scenes between Bradley and Laura, where Laura's trying to pressure her to define it. The feelings emerge and maybe you don't know what they are. I think that's so beautifully written.
I think what Bradley sees in Laura is a woman who really pushes her to examine the truth about herself.
Is Bradley willing to make the personal compromises necessary to really be a star in this space and give up some of her sense of self? Or is she gonna go her own way, even if that blows up the show?
I don't understand why it's a bad thing for me to call something my spirit animal. Okay. And by the way, a whole week went by, nobody cared.
Well, they care now.
We're all from different backgrounds, different, you know, ethnicities, races, and having to deal with an issue of cultural appropriation and the prejudices that they each have towards each other. I thought that was fascinating.
There are strong perspectives that differ on how race is handled, how social justice should be handled.
I'm so genuinely grateful that we can show all of the complexities.
I think that Stella would prefer you think that she's blind to your charms than she's a bigot.
The beauty of the writing, you can watch an episode and you can have five different opinions about translating the intention of these characters or what is this really about.
We ask the audience, if you see yourself in that, were you cheering alongside Daniel singing that song? And then you realize, oh shoot, was that minstrelsy? It's a beautiful way of asking our audience to start having conversations.
When push comes to shove and we get to this sort of climactic place, that's when we really see who you are and that you have to reevaluate everything. It's an honor to play a character who's discovering things about America and the world as you yourself are having that conversation.